Once upon a time, there were two worlds. One was a world torn by endless war, where strong lands devoured weak, and peace was a distant dream. Eventually, only a few great realms remained, glaring at each other across brittle borders. But then came a great king, one who would change this world forever.
We'll be arriving shortly, Mr. President.
What in the world?
Chapter 1. The Fall of the House of Tildrum.
My lord, the preparations are complete.
Excellent. Then let us begin.
What was that? What happened?
I'm Evan Betty Whisker Tildrum, King of Ding Dong Dell. Who are you?
Never mind who. The question is where? Huh? Well, now, would you look at that?
Stay where you are! Wait! Excuse me. What?
What the? Teach me to get trigger happy. They're not here to protect you. Get back.
Over there! You!
Oi!
Hey.
What?
Oi.
So.
But.
Strike while our enemy was preoccupied with preparations for the ceremony. This was a very clever strategy indeed, my lord. If only King Leonard had been less robust, he would have succumbed to the poison all the sooner, and our plot would have come to fruition all the more quickly.
What does it matter now? Did we not plan for just such stubbornness on his part? King Leonard's untimely demise was effected without a hitch. Now the only obstacle remaining is the boy.
Yes, my lord. And once he is eliminated, the throne will be ours for the taking.
It is time for Mousekind to assume its rightful place at last.
Lord Mousinger, the boy, he's escaped.
What?
No matter. We will find him soon enough. Or rather, the Black Knight will.
No.
Hey. Mm-hmm.